Welcome to today's math tutorial. We're diving into place value, an important concept that helps us understand numbers better. I'll be asking questions and our math expert will guide us through face value, comparing numbers, forming numbers, rounding off, and more. Ready to get started? To start, what exactly is place value?
Place value tells us the value of each digit based on its position in a number. For example, in the number 547, the digit 5 is in the hundreds place, so it represents 500, while the 4 in the tens place represents 40.
I often hear about face value and place value. What's the difference between them?
Great question. Face value is the actual value of the digit itself, no matter where it is in the number. So in the number 547, the face value of 5 is just 5. Place value, on the other hand, depends on the position of the digit. In 547, the place value of 5 is 500 because it's in the hundreds place.
How can we use place value to compare numbers?
To compare numbers, start with the digit in the largest place value. Example, if we're comparing 678 and 754, start with the hundreds place. Since 7 is greater than 6, we know 754 is larger. If the hundreds are the same, we move to the tens place, and so on until we find a difference.
How can we form the largest or smallest number using a set of digits?
Good question. To form the largest number, arrange the digits in descending order. And for the smallest number, arrange them in ascending order. Example, with digits 3, 7, and 1, the largest number we can form is 731, and the smallest is 137.
Can you explain what expanded form is and how it relates to place value?
Expanded form breaks down a number to show the value of each digit based on its place. Example, the number 547 in expanded form is 500 plus 40 plus 7. This breakdown helps us see the contribution of each place value to the whole number.
How does place value help with rounding numbers?
Place value helps us decide which digit to round up or down. Example, to round 547 to the nearest hundred, look at the tens place. Since 4 is less than 5, we round down to 500. For the nearest 10, look at the ones place. Since 7 is more than 5, we round up to 550.
How does this work with larger numbers?
The same principles apply even with larger numbers. For example, if we have the number 13,482, the place value of 1 is 10,000 in the 10,000s place. The place value of 3 is 3,000 in the 1,000s place, and so on.
That was really insightful. So today we learned about place value, face value, comparing and forming numbers, and rounding off.
Yes, place value is key to understanding how numbers work. Keep practicing and soon these concepts will feel natural.
Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more math tutorials. See you next time.